ready? Then show.
Round one. Fight.
Chun-Li wins!
Round one. Fight!
Juri wins!
Her.
Fight!
Chun-Li wins!
I got my combo. That's all that matters to me. I did it in a real fight. Oh, I'm dead. That went all the way across the stage. I'm trying to get the hang of the drive rush. My shaky hands always wind up always make me do two of just about everything. Lighten up on her nostrils just a little bit in that shot. It was kind of weird. I don't know why that bugged me. I like when she gets into low health, she gets mad and calls him boring. I really gotta get used to the fact that you don't cross up in the corner anymore. pressure is just rough. I gotta learn to deal with it. Finally got another one on her. I don't mind losing, but a good win is always fun. Also. Technically, that scales the combo just a little bit. You already had a bunch of damage. Really fast, really pressure. The fact that she can just... This player is good enough with Juri to be able to do a lot without the gauge. I mean, with the gauge, pretty scary too. How she can act so fast. Like, she's incredibly fast. Literally did two right in a row. Because I was so busy recovering from the parry animation.
Juri wins.
Although it is really interesting seeing Juri in that vulnerable state. Don't exactly know what to do once she starts friggin' pinning me in the corner with her. Again, she's probably scaling the living hell out of her super that way. But But then again, she's got all this pressure she's putting on me in the corner because I can't get up.
Juri wins.
I even tried parrying on Wake Up, but it's mucho difficulto. The fact that she doesn't have to build bar to get that at the beginning is terrifying. Now sit on me, mommy.
Juri wins.
Thank you. Honestly, I gotta respect them for not pulling their punches.
Round 2, fight!
also for not teabagging or anything like that. There you go, there's your 10.
Juri wins. Round one.
Just wish I would have had an answer when I got the perfect parry there.
Fight!
this kill me or will it not? No, it didn't have to.
Juri wins.
She looks so happy when she's just...
Thank you.
Juri wins!
Honestly, winning against this son of a bitch is rough. I would honestly be surprised if I hadn't died there.
Juri wins.
They gotta be having fun. I'm dead. Oh my god. Wanted it so hard, the last five attacks I saw from her were light punches. Come on. Let's get at least one more win. Untrained eye would think I wasn't even trying to block half of this.
Juri wins!
Oh yes, the shiatsu massage I ordered. Thank you very much, Juri.
Yeah.
Damn it, I just wanted to get it out. Come on. I'm surprised Juri doesn't have the latest iPhone.
Juri wins!
Hashtag, where's the invincibility? Oh, I need to feed the cat. She hit that really hard.
That felt good, didn't it?
Juri wins. Round one.
I forgot that I was low and wound up killing myself.
Yeah.
understand.
Fight round. Fight.
I accidentally That was a big mistake on my side.
Yeah.
Yes!
Chun-Li wins!
Honestly, I don't quite know what Chun-Li's reversal is, because it's not EX spinning bird kick anymore, for sure. Honestly, I have no idea what to do if I can't get the wake up parry.
Take back!
Honestly, I could have it.
Round 1, fight!
It's funny because of the irony. When she kicks it, it does not look pretty.
Juri wins!
The strive to win is higher than the strive.
I was trying to wake up Super.
Wah-hang-hang.
Yeah.
Is that 50? No, that's 49. Does put me at a meter disadvantage for the next one.
There you go.